Here we go, spraying a little WD-40 down there. Hopefully you can see it all moving around, and then I will take the air off and it goes away. It's an intake valve.